Hello everyone, what do we have here? What's inside? Okay. Oh, what's a surprise? Now, here we have our server, and we are not super servers, this one. €7 each. Yes, this is metal. It was black, so it could be plastic. So we can play with our radio and finish the chassis construction. We can connect this into this. The brown wire in this case corresponds to the black one. Respect the polarity, and then we switch on the radio. And then ESC. Oh, perfect. We can mount it. Then disconnect battery. Remember, always disconnect batteries. Now I disconnect everything. Then we have to study how to put the electronics inside the car. Do we have room enough for this? Not with the switch here inside. It's a pity because this was very useful. There's a slot to mount the switch. It was nice. The switch could be go here. Yes. Let's work. This is it. Away from the rotating shaft. These are quite near, but okay. They don't touch.
Ok, reverse.
Reverse or changing wire position? Okay, and this is done. Bye bye, coming down. Satisfied about this work. Now, okay. Puck. It doesn't return back and down, make the let. So, what can we do? Body column, but I hate them, but I have two. Body mount with MP2. Okay, and now it's time to see where to put the body, which harness from the wheels and from the ground. I think that this high is good, because I want to have body clearance in this zone, so when I am on my track, I don't scratch the bumper on the ground. This height is good for a rally car. We have to count this. How many holes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And rear? 13, maybe 14. 6 and 14. Okay. Clips. Clips. Four clip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and this is one. Then, spacer, O-ring. I have not O-rings here, so I can do with a silicone tube. Then, this one. A little bit too high. How is it? Good. Now we have to cut the columns. Okay, this is it. Perfect. After the work, this is our car. Here we have the protection plastic, protection film, and I have made a couple of modifications more. First one, this one. I have made a hole
in this direction in order to have the body clips more easy to put and they don't scratch the body, because in this way it is impossible as there is this air scope here. This is one modification. The other one, I have changed the position of the steering rod from the servo here under. Look the picture. And by now, for today, I think it's enough. I am very, very happy. Next step, we must put the cords here, then peel out the plastic film, the protection plastic film, then put some stickers, the not the sponsors one, but all the other lamps, windows and so on. Then put mount these parts. Here I would like to have a rear mirror, and we will do it. Then we have to do the interiors, fenders, exhaust, lot of things. By now, I have to thank you very much for following my channel. Subscribe, thumbs up and down, do everything you want, please. And up to the next. Bye bye from Nanny.